Here we have to find derivatives. So by using the theorem, we have what e raised to power under root x into d over dx into x minus e raised to power under root 0 into d over dx into 0. So we can write that e raised to power under root x multiplied by 1 minus 1 multiplied by 0 will give us e raised to power under root x.